The cheek retractor helps in keeping your mouth open during the remote monitoring process. You will see that both edges of the cheek retractor have two sides. The smaller side of the cheek retractor remains outside and the bigger side goes into your mouth. Contract the cheek retractor and insert it in your mouth and use it to spread your lips away from the teeth so that the photos and videos of your teeth alignment can be captured properly.